Greetings, citizens of the United States. We are Anonymous. We are here with you today to address you on security. In less than 72 hours, Phase 1 of Project V will be engaged. This is a short, simple and hopefully helpful press release concerning privacy and security, giving you the necessary tools to combat surveillance and other invaders of your computer. The Mozilla Firefox browser is a must. It's independent and rely heavily on the people and their requests for a better, swifter and more transparent experience. To configure its motives and tech, to change its system as you wish, refer to the options menu of the Firefox browser. Check its add-ons, sync, and private mode. Needless to say, the browser is just the plain base of it. To have more is in searching. NoScript Security Suite is one of the best ways to prevent JavaScript, Java, Flash, Silverlight, and other executable content from running within non-trusted domains. With this add-on, you can dictate the domains which are allowed to run executable content. This add-on goes a long way to prevent cross-site scripting attacks, cross-zone DNS rebinding, router hacking, and clipjacking. Domains can be blocked permanently or on a temporary basis. NoScript can whitelist or blacklist a domain for easy configuration and control. Once installed, you will also find a number of ads get caught up in the blocking, making your browsing faster and more secure. NoScript has plenty of options available, ranging from the simple to complex. LastPass Password Manager is for anyone who needs to be able to keep the only kind of truly secure passwords, those you cannot remember. For that type of password, you need a password manager, but why bother installing yet another tool to have to open from your dash, start menu, or tiles? Instead, add LastPass Password Manager and gain access to that ever-burgeoning list of passwords. You do have to create an account with LastPass. During the setup of LastPass, you set up your account, make sure you use a strong password, and disable Firefox as insecure password manager. During the setup of LastPass, you can even set up a profile which will be used when filling in forms, which is much more secure than having the browser retain your form information. HTTPS everywhere is a means to force your browser to use HTTPS with all sites that support secure HTTP. Some users don't realize the difference between HTTP and HTTPS. Including this extension on your end user's browser will ensure you do not have to concern yourself with educating them on the difference or how to point their browsers to the secure version of a site. Upon reboot, after installation, you will be prompted to opt into the SSL Observatory. Once installed, you will find a menu to the right of the address bar, where you can gain quick access to the HTTPS Everywhere features. One of the more important features is the enable/disable rules. AdBlock Plus is one of the first add-ons you should include with Firefox. If you find advertising slows down your browsing, it's possible that reduction in speed is caused by advertising. Or, if you're trying to find that tool to install, but get confused by the download buttons created by advertisements, it's time to take control. To curtail this behavior, install AdBlock Plus. With this add-on, you can blacklist and whitelist specific advertisers. This, of course, is a tricky proposition, as many of the sites you visit are able to offer you free content thanks to the ads on the site. So take that into consideration when you begin blacklisting sites. It is also possible to block known malware domains as well. Disconnect prevents tracking by 2,000 plus third-party sites. With this easy add-on, you can stop ad trackers, social widgets, and most other tracking tools before they load. This will not only speed up your browsing, it will also effectively prevent those endless attempts at tracking everything you do on the web. As you use your disconnected browser, you will get immediate feedback on what is trying to track you. We would also implore all to direct yourselves to a link in the description of this video titled, Encryption Works Instead of Skype. Use Jitsi. Use sites that have HTTPS by default. Like Beam is a legitimate resource to use in case of public browsing. and above all, use Tor. Tor makes it more difficult to trace internet activity such as web browsing, online posts, instant messages, and other communication forms. It cannot prevent monitoring of traffic entering / exiting the network, while Tor protects against traffic analysis. It cannot prevent traffic confirmation, also called end-to-end correlation. BleachBit offers many features to help you easily clean your computer, free up space, and maintain privacy. Tails, a live operating system, starts on almost any computer from DVD to USB stick, preserves your privacy and anonymity. Tails comes with several built-in applications pre-configured with security in mind, such as web browser, instant messaging client, email client, office suite, and more. TrueCrypt creates virtual hard drives which encrypt any files you save onto them. Pigeon is a chat software that allows use of existing instant messaging accounts, supports Facebook, Google Chat, AIM, MSN plus more. Off the Record is a simple plugin for Pigeon. It encrypts all conversations held using the software. Thunderbird, RiseUp.net, and, at times, Hushmail, are free emails that focus highly on security and privacy. Enigmail is a security extension to Thunderbird. Write/receive emails signed and more encrypted with the OpenPGP standard. NutGR free implementation of the OpenPGP standard. Encrypt and sign your emails. Need a free antivirus that is both secure and firm? Avast is the key to it. These are options that have been selected by activists and journalists. Cutting-edge security software used by Snowden, Glenn Greenwald, Assange, and many more. If you wish for more variety, we ask for you to direct yourself to the description of this video. For all links, information sources, and more detailed work, the description of this video will be continuously updated with the latest security information brought by activists, journalists, and Anonymous. This is a fast PR brought to you by the Anonymous News Network. We must stress that IRC servers have been compromised. We ask the public to use CryptoCap to have private, yet safe conversations. Yet always remember, never trust a software with your life. Phase 1 of Project V will commence in 72 hours. Expect us.